The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Women's World Championship.
See it there, the Women's World Championship, the reward for coming out on top in this match.
A symbol of dominance for the woman who possesses the coveted title.
All eyes are on this match for the Women's World Championship.
With this kind of prize on the line, you just know this will be a knockdown, drag-out fight.
I'd expect nothing less. These women are convinced that this is their moment, their time, that this title is theirs for the taking. And that was an effective attack, guys.
The champ just striking at will. Merciless display towards the challenger.
Wheelbarrow suplex.
Devastating.
On the apron.
Oh, this is gonna be bad. This is gonna be really bad.
A back suplex right onto the apron.
The apron can do some serious damage. It might be worse than being hit with a steel chair.
Hoisted all the way up and down.
No question, after that power bomb, the champ has a strategy to retain. Just turn that around. Challenger's a little worse for wear now. Hey, guys, she's dangerously close to a count-out loss.
Good grief. That's a chop that'll wake you up.
Setting their opponent up in the corner, cradles the leg. This is unique here. A driver goes into the pin. Two count. Oh, I thought the champ had it.
Now is not the time to wallow in disbelief. Pressure must be kept on.
Oh, boy, that's a determined stare that's come across her face.
Uh-oh. Ooh, look at her answering back. Lands the crossbody.
Look at her, taking in all the energy from the crowd.
Uh-oh.
There's the Shining Wizard.
What a shot!
If this works, it could change the course of the match.
From the heavens, big time splash.
We could have a new champion.
Two count, amazing.
That was a matter of a fraction of a second.
Big maneuver, executed perfectly, but still was not enough.
Look out. Oh my gosh, what impact.
The power of a deadlift into a military press.
Wow.
Walking around the ring. And a slam. Elbow drop.
Piercing.
He'll wind up elbow drop.
Right to the back of the neck. I don't know who's feeling this more, her or the crowd.
Back elbow.
Jeez, you see that?
Oh, what a kick.
Right to the gut. Taking the wind out with a stomp to the solar plexus.
Oh, man. Turns that into a devastating shot to the knee. Oh, wiped out with the crossbody. The running senton.
Crushing impact.
Submission, the goal. Look at this, she releases the hold.
That's a little surprising, no?
Good defense.
Arm drag.
Side kick on the mark.
Able to interrupt the attack.
Wheelbarrow suplex. Cover by the champ.
She kicks out with force.
She just will not go away.
And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with this hold. Oh, man. There's nowhere for her to go. This may be over quickly.
She's trying to fuck.
And she lets her out of the submission.
I don't know if it's mercy or if it's someone who's not done playing with their prey.
And we just saw some serious offense.
She begins to stir back up, but does it look good?
Uh-oh, pump handle applied. What's coming next?
Allison Driver.
The champ will stay champ.
That's it. The champ stays the champ.